Okay students, next let's learn about descending order. What is descending order or decreasing order? Let's read together. Numbers are said to be in descending order when they are arranged from the largest to the smallest number. Bada se chota. Understood? When they are arranged from the largest to the smallest number means बड़ा से छोटा. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, लेट प्लीज लुक एट दिस नंबर्स. आई रिटन हियर फोर नंबर्स. यू कैन सी फोर नंबर्स हैज डिफरेंट प्लेस वैल्यू और फोर नंबर्स हैज डिफरेंट नंबर ऑफ डिजिट्स. हियर इट इज फोर डिजिट्स आर देयर. 1 2 3 4 डिजिट्स आर देयर. एंड हियर इट इज 1 2 3 4 5 डिजिट्स आर देयर. एंड हियर इट इज 2 डिजिट्स आर देयर. एंड हियर इट इज 3 digits are there. This number I took for an example. Don't worry. Only in this year you have to study only 4 digits number. No need to study 5 digits number. Okay, can anyone say which number is big number? Or kaun sa number bada? Can anyone say? Okay, this number is big number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits are there. So this number is big. Descending order we are going to write. Descending order. So this number is big. So we can write here 12,528. And next one. Can anyone say? 1, 2, 3, 4 digits are there. So this number got next space. And the next one, 1, 2, 3, okay, 250 got next space, 250, and last one, 25. Okay, for like descending order, like we can write like this, this sign for descending order. Means 12,528 is greater than 1,808 is greater than 250 is greater than 25. Okay. Next example. 2580. 2,580 and 1,890. Students, please arrange this like a descending order. Which one is big number? Here it is. One number has 2 digits and one number has 3 digits and one number has 4 digits and two numbers has 4 digits. And in the so we can take like thousands place. In the thousands place, one number has 2 and one number has 1. So which number is big? This number. Very good. 2,580. This number is big. And next one, which number is big? First place got 2,580 and next place 1,890, and after that 3 digits 580 and next one, last one 20. The student 2,580 is greater than 1,890 is greater than 580 is greater than 20. Students, these two are the homeworks. These two are the homeworks. Question number 3 and 4. These two homeworks please do in your fair copy. So let us wind. Okay, students, let us wind up today's class. Okay, students, I will add one video. This video will help you to learn ascending and descending order. So, students, be happy, stay home, stay safe.
Ascending and descending order. Let us meet Rahul. He has to climb 10 steps, which are numbered 1 to 10. Rahul starts from step number 1. He climbs on to step number 2. Then to step number 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and finally to step number 10. Did you observe that as he climbs up each step, he is ascending or moving to a greater number than the previous number? Thus, we say that when the numbers are arranged from the smallest to the greatest, they are in the increasing or ascending order. Here is our friend Rahul again. He is on step number 10 and has to come down to step number 1. He comes down to step number 9, which brings him to a lower level than step number 10. Then to step number 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and finally to step number 1. Did you observe that as he comes down each step, he is descending or moving to a smaller number than the previous number? Thus, we can say that when numbers are arranged from the greatest to the smallest, they are in the decreasing or descending order.